Uthando Nesithembu is a reality show that follows businessman Musa Mseleku and his four wives as they navigate a polygamous relationship, their family dynamic, staying true to tradition in a modern world, and the sisterhood of the wives. Musa Mseleku's fourth wife, Mangwabe, is a light-hearted and loving woman. However, she might be slowly detaching away from the Mseleku family without anyone noticing. In season 4, Mangwabe said that she has had more than 5 children for Musa Mseleku, but only 2 managed to survive. She then called off their wedding because she is tired of trying to push Musa Mseleku's vision of 20 children. Musa says this was the main reason for her leaving her home to come and grow the Mseleku family. He also added, if it was by his will, he should have having 20 children by now. He was not happy with decision Mangwabe took. Mangwabe is a very hardworking woman who attends school and work and at the same time comes back home to take care of her children. We've noticed that Mangwabe opened a new business. I'm sure she'll get the time to focus on growing her business instead of focusing on an ungrateful man.